Hi, it's Ronald Torres. This is the Accuracy Challenge.